Tacky the Penguin. Written by Helen Lester. Illustrated by Lynn Munsinger. Narrated by me. There once lived a penguin. His home was a nice icy land he shared with his companions. His companions were named Goodly, Lovely, Angel, Neatly, and Perfect. His name was Tacky. Tacky was an odd bird. Every day, Goodly, Lovely, Angel, Neatly, and Perfect greeted each other quietly and politely. Tacky greeted them with a hearty slap on the back and a loud,
"What's happening?"
Goodly, Lovely, Angel, Neatly, and Perfect always marched 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Tacky always marched 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 6, 0, 2.5, 0. His companions were graceful divers. Tacky liked to do splashy cannonballs. Goodly, Lovely, Angel, Neatly, and Perfect always sang pretty songs like Sunrise on the Iceberg. Tacky always sang songs like How Many Toes Does a Fish Have? Tacky was an odd bird. One day the penguins heard the thump, thump, thump of feet in the distance. This could only mean one thing. Hunters had come. They came with maps and traps and rocks and locks, and they were rough and tough. As the thump, thump, thump drew closer, the penguins could hear the growly voices chanting.
"We're gonna catch some pretty penguins, and we'll march 'em with a switch, and we'll sell 'em for a dollar, and get rich, rich, rich."
Goodly, Lovely, Angel, Neatly, and Perfect ran away in fright. They hid behind a block of ice. Tacky stood alone. The hunters marched right up to him, chanting,
"We're gonna catch some pretty penguins, and we're gonna march 'em with a switch, and we'll sell 'em for a dollar, and get rich, rich, rich."
"What's happening?"
blared Tacky, giving one hunter an especially hearty slap on the back. They growled.
"We're hunting for penguins. That's what's happening."
"Penguins?"
said Tacky.
"Do you mean those birds that march neatly in a row?"
And he marched. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 6, 0. 2.5, 0. The hunters looked puzzled.
"Do you mean those birds that dive so gracefully?"
Tacky asked. And he did a splashy cannonball. The hunters looked wet.
"Do you mean those birds that sing such pretty songs?"
Tacky began to sing, and from behind the block of ice came the voices of his companions, all singing as loudly and dreadfully as they could.
"How many toes does a fish have? And how many wings on a cow? I wonder, yup, I wonder."
The hunters could not stand the horrible singing. This could not be the land of pretty penguins. They ran away with their hands clasped tightly over their ears, leaving behind their maps and traps and rocks and locks, and not looking at all rough and tough. Goodly, Lovely, Angel, Neatly, and Perfect hugged Tacky. Tacky was an odd bird, but a very nice bird to have around.